How did I get into it? Well, you know, I just performed my stage show downstairs at 11 o'clock called Talking to Myself. And in that, I kind of give my story. But I'm kind of a rare breed in the world of voice acting, because I'm somebody that's from day one wanted to be a voice actor. Since I was 4 years old, when I realized that, oh, that's not Bugs Bunny talking, that's a man by the name of Mel Blanc doing a voice in a little room on a microphone. And I went, I want to do that. Although I went, I want to do that, because I was four. I pursued it ever since then. And so I got into radio when I was 17. And before that, a year before that, I got into stand-up comedy, and I wrote my own acts, and I did voices in my act. And then I got into radio, and that was a natural transition. And from radio, I just kept pushing and pushing, knocking on doors with my demos. And this was back, I'm dating myself here, but we would put them on cassette tapes, my demo tapes, and I'd hand them out to agents and hope that somebody would call. And I did this bit called 60 Voices in 60 Seconds. So I would just do kind of like on my show here. If you saw my stage show, at the end of the show, I talk about how voices are connected. And so you could start with like, well, wait a second. You could do Michael J. Fox. Oh, Doc, well, wait a second. This is heavy. And you could take him, and if you drop him down just a little, it's Shia LaBeouf. It's pretty similar, right? And you raise him back up, and it's David Spade. And then you move it over here, and it's Christopher Walken. So you just, you know, all these voices are connected. And I did this bit, 60 Voices in 60 Seconds, where I did the names of people. And that kind of got me a name as somebody that can do voices. And then from there, Obi-Wan and Ratchet and Tidus. Tidus was really the first character, Final Fantasy X, that got me any recognition. So, but from there, the rest is history, as they say. Man, I've been so lucky. I mean, you know, even Back to the Future, which is one of my favorites, I got to play young Emmett Brown in the video game. So I'd done some of, you know, obviously I'd done Michael J. Fox's doubling in the past, and Christopher Lloyd, and so it was Great Scott, Marty. You know, how do you make him sound 17 years old? So I took him and I made him more in here, and his voice would crack, you know, and I threw in a little Marty McFly in there. Whoa, you know. And so it was Dr. Emmett Brown at your service, and I was thrilled to be in that franchise. And then I was the Fallen in the Transformers, and so there's all these wonderful franchises. And Star Wars, it's just a little one. From the X-Men to, you know, DC, I'm the Flash. There's none that come to mind that I go, ooh, I'd love to do that. Because sometimes I'll do that, and then I'll go, oh, I already did something in that. So, yeah, I'm just really, I'm thrilled.